What's up, y'all? It's your girl Shamaya Desiree, and I'm back with the So today I'm gonna be reviewing this hair. I got this hair from the beauty supply. It's by Shake and Go Girlfriend. Let me show y'all the package real quick. So y'all, this is the packaging. It's Shake and Go Girlfriend hair. It's 100% virgin human hair. It said that it can be dyed, bleached, curl, and cut. So we're gonna see how it turned out. I really went to the store because I wanted like something like looser. I usually order my hair from this one girl, but I don't think she had the hair that long, and I needed something quick, so I went to the beauty supply, and all I did was wet this hair right now, and then I added a little bit of Cantu into it. So I have one negative review about it, or one negative comment about it, is that they made the lace too short. It's not big head friendly, I don't feel like, because it doesn't go all the way to ear, it stops like right here. And I'm gonna have to figure out how I'm gonna make that look, because that's the whole point of wanting, you know, a lace front, is because you wanna show the whole hairline, or, you know, you wanna be versatile. So I'm gonna stop all this talking and I'm just gonna show y'all and show y'all how I install it and everything. So I'm gonna just pluck it a little bit and I'll be right back, y'all. All right, y'all, so I plugged my lace and I used this wax stick. I used this wax stick to lay my hair down to make it all flat and stuff like that. And then I just went in and put some of my color powder foundation on my lace to make my knots disappear, and it looks really good. So now I'm about to take the high comb and lay my lace real flat, and then I'm gonna cut the lace off, do my baby hairs, and yeah, y'all gonna see the finishing touch in just a minute. This lace heck of dark, but I could work with dark laces because I know what I'm doing, just to make it back right. So now I'm gonna just take this is ghetto, but I use like an old shirt and it worked good for me, so I don't even care. Thank you. you're gonna be bald headed, but your wig gonna be bald headed. And if I feel sorry if you do it to your real hair, your real hair gonna be bald. Just let y'all know, yeah. Videos like this, let me know how y'all think, what y'all think of the hair in the comments. I've been liking a little bit on doing my hair, so I'm a little off. It's not the best, but it's something. I look a lot better, so